Zweites Zuhause. Seit Jahren komme ich hierher und ich konnte die berühmteste brasilianischen Musiker kennenlernen. Nur mit João Gilberto hat es nie geklappt. Ganz allein mit seiner Gitarre und seiner Stimme hat João Gilberto einen neuen Musikstil erschaffen, die Bossa Nova. Es war 1958. Alles würde ich geben, um näher an diesen Künstler zu kommen. Kürzlich habe ich in Berlin ein Buch eines deutschen Autors mit dem Titel Hobalala, Mark Fischer auf der Suche nach João Gilberto entdeckt. Ein Buch, wie für mich geschafft.
Finally.
Yeah.
That's good.
I just had the book.
Oh, that's the German version. It's good.
Yeah. So this is you.
Yes.
I have a picture from you already.
Yeah, in my detective outfit.
Yeah. So I don't know how to. What's your name actually? Because in the book,
it's Watson.
It's Watson, your name.
No, my name is Raquel.
Uh-huh. Okay. So why did he choose? Do you remember the moment when he told you that he will write the book with Watson and Sherlock, or what?
Actually, it became a natural thing when we started to change emails, and then we noticed that we are starting to work as detectives, and then all of a sudden he started to sign Sherlock, and I started to sign back Watson, and then we were starting to play, and then we couldn't stop calling each other Sherlock and Watson anymore. See? And then he wrote that, good news, Watson, Sherlock has found the famous bathroom and tried the Obalala acoustics. Uh-huh. It was fun. When I got the email, it was like, Sherlock, you have such good detective skills.
Dieses Buch von Mark Fischer, wie ein Spiegel meines eigenen Weges in die Welt der brasilianischen Musik, hat mich gefangen. Seine Gedanken, seine Geschichte bringt Antwort zu meiner eigenen Suche. Fischer wollte João Gilberto treffen. Ich auch. Und das seit langem.
Die Sehnsucht ist Unglückliches in zweites Bewusstsein.
Meine Sehnsucht ist João Gilberto, der Sänger und Gitarrist, der Welt vor über 50 Jahren die Musik der Bossa Nova geschenkt hat. Seit 30 Jahren versteckt er sich in seinem Zimmer wie ein Gespenst.
João, wo bist du?
Quanto ano você fez esse trabalho para João?
João? Há mais de 10 anos.
Então você encontrou ele muitas vezes?
Nunca nos vimos pessoalmente.
Mas uma vez você me disse também que você corta os cabelos do João Gilberto, não?
Cortei, exato. Ele não gosta que comente.
Você não vê, João. Quem vê? Você vai procurar uma coisa aqui, não vai achar mais, porque é a pessoa que sumiu também, que não existe mais.
Warum einen Mann finden, der ganz offensichtlich nicht gefunden werden will? Niemand, der João traf, kann ihn je wirklich vergessen.
er die Sehnsucht selbst ist. Das ist sein Fluch. Das ist Bossa Nova.
Ele atrasou pouco, mas deve estar chegando.
Que?
João Gilberto, né?
Sim.
Sim, já devia estar aqui.